Chanelo, don't they understand? Chanelo, you're just the best music station.
What's up, Africa? My name is Anthony Mwangi, and people call me Anto. I am from Nairobi, Kenya, the land of endless possibilities. My debut single is Chips Funga.
Chips Funga, you're just a one-night stay.
Chips Funga 101 basically means takeaway. So you go to a club, you get high, you meet somebody you like, and you want to take them home, so it's a takeaway. And Chips Funga basically for me was a concept which is, you know, instead of the usual, you know, you'll stop breaking my heart, you're killing me. I decided to come up with a concept with a band, and the whole idea would be to warn girls out there and also the guys that it's fun to Chips Funga, it's fun to, you know, to elope with somebody, but you end up, you know, hurting your relationship with whoever you're with or the people around you. So that's basically what Chips Funga is all about. It's a feel-good song, and at the same time, it educates you. You know, you shouldn't take away anybody you meet at the club. Probably my debut album will be called Stubborn. Stubborn in the sense that there's a star being born, and at the same time I'm stubborn, because lyrically I'm a very stubborn guy. I critique myself the most, so before something comes out there, it has to be perfect according to my standards. I'm working with a couple of producers. My main producer is Jesse from Ketebul, because he performs live, so he's on point. I do not define my music through any genres, but according to how my music has been sounding of late, I would probably call it Afro jazz, Afro soul, Neo soul kind of music. I perform live, primarily live. I will never, ever perform with a backup CD.
Some crack to love, some crack to love. Power on my computer, go to my Facebook, my Twitter, profile picture, your avatar, smooth skin, brown sugar.
And I perform live because for me it's authentic music. You know, I feel like when you're on stage and you're performing live to an audience, it's always about that touch. You will never get the same feeling ever on stage. So you're performing live, you're there, you're doing your thing, and you wanna improvise. And it only, for me, works better when you have a band. A band member comes up with an idea, I come up with an idea, we put it together, we listen to other bands like Sade and Linkin Park, and we're like, let's see what we can put together. And that's why, for me, live music works. You know, you can't cheat music, so live music works for Anto.
Stop following, stop following, stop poking, poking. Stop lying, stop lying, stop cheating, stop cheating, stop
following. I draw my music inspiration from a lot of things. Locally, I am inspired by Carol Atemi. Vocally and lyrically, she is way above the league. Internationally, I'm inspired by Lira Azamajobe, Tandiso Mazwai, Omar, Raheem Devon, Maxwell G. Scott, D'Angelo, so many people who inspire my music. And I keep telling people that I'm inspired by the African sun. You know, it dries the maize and causes hunger. It makes sure we have the sweetest mangoes in Kenya, and at the same time it dries hay and the horses and other things can feed on. So for me, when I wake up every morning, I realize that, hey, the sun is there, I'm alive, I have to wake up and I have to do music, and I have to do exceptionally and extraordinary music. I would definitely love to work with Swizz Beatz, because music has no boundaries. So he's an amazing hit maker. So definitely every artist wants a hit. So I would love to work with Swizz Beatz. An artist I would love to be in the studio with has to be probably a couple of artists. Omar, who for me is a legend of Neo Soul. I would love to be in studio with Kanye West and CeeLo Green, because they do what nobody else wants to do, and they do stuff that is different, unique, and, you know, just way above there. And I think most definitely Rihanna. I love her voice, so, you know, she gives me the goosebumps every time I listen to her. So those are my artists I would love to work with. You can follow me on Twitter at Antonio Soul, AntoneoSoul, Antonio Soul. Or you can also like my Facebook page, which is Anto, Anto, or my group Anto Live. Keep it locked.